boy Akon for the loop21.com. Heading to Dubai. So I landed to beautiful news, and we was actually excited because I walked to the airport and everybody was like, congratulations, congratulations. The economy is always the main issue, you know, because everyone is going through some, you know, some real difficult times financially, and I think that's probably going to be its main focus coming in, because if the economy is not right, he really can't do his job either, you know. So I think the economy is definitely going to be the first issue that they attack. That's what I would do if I was president. As a musician, I think the recession is actually helping us. It sounds selfish to say, but for some reason, people always turn to music when they're going through hard times. Like, music is like almost the one thing to clutch on that makes them feel better, that make them forget about their problems. So it's not really affecting us, really, but the corporate office on the music side is probably affected heavily, because they probably got all kind of money tied up in the stock market, so on and so forth. So, but as a musician, artist, I think we're pretty immune from the recession at this point. No, absolutely. I think the current, you know, economic state will definitely open our eyes, you know, to just because, I mean, we use the glitz, the glamour to actually sell records and spend a lot of money doing it, you know what I mean? I think it's going to definitely cut down a lot of budgets. I think it will definitely influence the change, you know, but as far as the economy, us as people have to be the one to actually make that difference. Me, I just want great health, you know. That's all I always cared about, just being able to be breathing. I'm so blessed. I know there's a lot of people less better off than I am, so I'm just happy to be where I'm at. And just hope that this success continues and my family's healthy, I'm healthy, and we move forward peacefully. Absolutely. Thank you guys for all the support. You know, as you know, we definitely appreciate every support that you guys given from the day one. The struggles you've been there, went through all the controversies with me. I love you guys for all that. The album is in store December 2nd. Make sure y'all go pick that up. In the meantime, let's keep doing what we're doing and stay happy, successful, and healthy.